Real art works miracles! Wow! We're in the studio! What a fluffy cutie! Let's try to draw an elephant using this method. Okay. My elephant looks more like a chair. Mine doesn't look like anything. Please, help us! Drawing an elephant is really easy. Put your hand on a piece of paper, then bend all your fingers except the thumb. And now trace it. Now you just have to add details! A tail, a face, an ear, and legs! Wow! It worked! Thanks! I can't wait to color this elephant in! The elephant is all done! Give us a like! I want to use all this clay! Lillian, let's start with one color! Isn't that boring? Use modeling clay to shape a giraffe on colored paper. Add orange dots. This giraffe is so happy! What a cutie! I love it! I am so hungry! Hold on! Our art class just started! I'll show you how to draw a burger! Paint a burger using thick layers of paint on paper. Stamp it on clear plastic. Make outlines on the other side using a marker and add details. Wow! I'll hang this burger on the wall! And eat this! Are you ready? Challenge accepted! May the best artist win! The girls are having a colorful battle! Whoever paints the other girl brighter is the winner! You won't be able to dodge this one! Enough! I give up! I have to wipe off all this paint! But the girls mixed up their t-shirts and their towels! Whoops! Apply random splashes to a white t-shirt using neon fabric paint. Add words with fabric markers. Wow! I love our new t-shirts! They also glow! Oh yeah! These are our favorite t-shirts! What drawing should we go for? This one or that one? What about this? Yes! Print it! Let's color it now! There's a more interesting way! Fill a pipette with paint and add some drops on the drawing. Connect the drops with a brush. Now you can create unusual color transitions. This is amazing! Thanks! You're welcome! The doll isn't looking! Run! She's watching! Don't move! This is our chance! Go! Yes! We did it! We stamped it! We won! A selfie with a cool drink! Awesome! Hi! Nice drink! Wow. Can I have one too? Sure! But you don't want to drink it! First, pour in some water and blue paint! Ooh. And then add colored sunflower oil on top.
Wow!
Something is missing! Of course! Shading foam will perfectly replace whipped cream. And rainbow sprinkles! These drinks are only good for pictures! It's selfie time! There are so many different colors! Which one is this? My hand is orange! What if I leave a print on the canvas?
Huh?
Wow! I can do it too! My print will be pink!
Wow!
Oh yeah! Oh. And now, a fist stamp! Go, bestie! Oh! You just have to finish it! Squeeze out some paint and spread it all over the canvas with your hands! Add doodles with acrylic markers after it dries! There's a whole new world on the canvas! We did a great job! Wow! What are these paints? It's face paint! Dampen a brush with water. Apply more paint. And you can paint anything you want, anywhere you want. Wow! Got it? You can start! Oh yeah! This is gonna be fun! A little bit of blue won't hurt nobody! What? Oh no! My face! I'll make you sorry! How could you? You started it! Don't fight! These paints are made for fun! I'm about to show you! Let's add some imagination and inspiration! The green paint on your cheek can turn into a funny dinosaur! Let's add arms and teeth! Now our dinosaur is ready to play! I'm T-Rex! Where's my lunch? Wow! I want a dinosaur too! What about a Triceratops? Here's another art life hack! Watch closely! Huh? Color one marker core with another one! Awesome! And now color in a drawing in a gradient pattern! The blue gradually turns into pink! Wow! Your turn! Whoa! I'm doing it! I want to try it too! Go ahead! Thanks! Yeah! I love it! Me too! Do you? Hi! We're gonna need soap for this drawing! A wax candle! And acrylic paint! Coat a drawing of a unicorn with a layer of wax. Then apply a layer of liquid soap and let it dry. Randomly apply paint to the top of the sheet. Move the paint downwards using a window cleaning brush. Attach different stars. We made a magical unicorn! Shade a sheet of paper with a pencil and draw a drop. Add lights and shadows. And the drop is ready! I'll be right back! Wow! This drop looks so real! I'll try pranking Sharon! What happened? There are tears on the sketchbook! What? You bought it! This is just a drawing!
Huh?
Really? Will you show me how to do it? Sure! See? It's actually easy! You're right! Thanks! Hi! We love you! Comment down below how many art pieces we made! And which one is your favorite? Bye!